actor Hrithik Roshan's ex-wife Suzanne Khan is decked out for her second marriage. According to Buzz, Suzanne Khan was rumored to be in an open relationship with a close friend of Hrithik. While everyone chose not to disclose the name, there was guesswork that Arjun Rampal might be the person Suzanne is getting married to. Both Hrithik and Suzanne have been quite over the fuss and a mysterious tweet from Arjun's making news in Bollywood. He wrote, "Games people play arises from their own insecurities. I just wish them a lot of self-confidence. Hopefully they forgive themselves soon. Peace." Mother Zareen Khan spoke in defense of her daughter that, "There is not an iota of truth in this news. My daughter is not getting married. There is no man in her life. We don't know who keeps spreading these rumors. We are in a very sad state wherein we can't say yes or no. It is a sad place to be in this film industry. When we try to say something, something more gets splashed all over. Now we just want to keep quiet. Suzanne is working very hard. She is happy with her in life. She is bringing up her two kids single-handedly." Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.